Alright guys, hello and welcome to part 46 of Let's Play Final Fantasy VIII Remastered. Dr. Odin would probably know Alone's whereabouts. So yeah, I'm not really caring about Junction and Kiro some wards since it will result in me spending way more time in the menu. First weapons monthly issue. It's gonna be probably one of our first quests. What I need to do is make sure I look at all these issues. Alright, anyway. Dr. Odin, where's Alone? Can't believe you guys came back. You fools! Didn't receive EXP. What are you saying? I do not know any Alone. Okay, I was lying. Alone. I know Alone. Hey, wait, where is she? Follow him. Talking about Alone. Where did you take her? Do it like that. Hey, wait. Tell me where. In Olab. Alone is there. He means Odin Laboratory. And he's gonna run away again. Go over there, go over here, then over there, and then here. Let's see, I didn't understand a word. Kiros, it's your show from here. We'll be joining you as soon as we can. Until then, good luck. Please be careful. place, right? This place sure is weird. Hey, where'd he go? I think he must be looking for us. Yeah, he wouldn't usually jump out of a car. Well, it just kind of sped off. I hope he's alright. Besides, we're... Yeah, we're just gonna knock them all down with the Laguna. Cause it just takes too long to jump through these guys. I think we're gonna have to be using them for a relatively short period of time anyway. For double, which no good, won't open. Going up. What the? Sit down. So many unusual gadgets here. Final Fantasy loves its death zone. Death is definitely a status we could do a better job of protecting ourselves against. Locked in progress again. I need better saving habits. Hurry, go see her. Will do. Alone! Uncle Laguna. See, I told you I'd come save you. Sorry I'm a little late, but... Squall, are you alright? Something's coming. Zadia? Yes, we came here to see Dr. Odin. Please explain what this is regarding. Yes, of course. Let's see alone. Where is she? Alone? Squall, calm down. Trust me. Let me handle this. Please come with us. At some point, amazing. At some point, we'll get a chance to reach Junction. I think we're done with the Dia for the game, too. We'll be arriving at the Presidential Palace shortly. We just get it for like the one little short journey to Esther. Whoa, how big is this thing? I hope Dr. Odin is there. Very reason I am here. I seek the doctor's help. I wish to be free of Sorcerer Thaltimisia's control. That will be easy. We just exercise the sorcerers. There's nothing Odin cannot do. I leave everything in your hands. So you want to see alone? Where is she? I have to bring Renoa to her. We need to see alone, and now. So you will take Odin hostage? You are a fool. I don't care. Just take me to alone. Do as he says. I give thee permission. Very well. Under one condition, you must let me observe this girl. Well, we would need time to prepare before we take you to alone. So you leave the girl with us until then? Accept their offer, Squall. You better not do anything to Renoa. Yes. God, now I have to remember how I did this. Problem. I can't remember what I had. end the game on jump changes, so it destroys my opportunity to know what I had. Alright, Pandoma. Cusatol. And then whichever. That looks right. Except that we're missing Diablos. We have, let's go without brothers. We peel off Diablos. We lose our HP junction. We'll stick Diablos in there. That should work. And then we'll give Idea the remaining Brothers Junction, which... which I think takes care of most of our problems. Except for the fact that we don't really then have very good coverage. Does that add anything for Idea? Let's see. A little magic coverage. Evasion. This is just really, really annoying. Leviathan isn't gonna have, no, it doesn't have strength. Nor does. Shiva has vitality and spirit. Ifrit is my strength. Brothers. HP. Pandemona is the only other strength booster. Cerberus ability X3. That's the other thing I'm curious about is... Whatever the next best one for, it's probably death. Be a good boost. Yeah, anyway. Let's get out of that junction screen. There's some rules that aren't used here. Why don't we play with Balance rules and ours? What does that end up looking like? Looks fine, actually. Okay, the only rule they didn't have was the open rule. Cusatol. Let's try this deck. Everything we can. I don't think. Yeah, crap. Smart. Smart computer. Alright. Anyway, what we really want is his cards. Cypher, Adia, Diablos, let's try Shiva. I was disappointed by Shiva, but it might actually be the right way to go. We were angry at you 5 seconds ago. Please play cards with us. I don't think we should lose. We'll be right back. burn, burn. Yeah, Odin is supposed to have a card that we need. Oh, his ward card. Just flip it off. Malboros, we need Malboro cards. All right, we have Ward. This deck looks beatable, but probably. Flip Ward. Flip him. The computer might try to flip him again down. Which it does. We'll flip up. Go that way. Should have a look around the city. When you're ready, head eastward to the River Gate and meet us there. We should be ready by then. We haven't advanced much since the Sorceress's Reign. I hope you enjoy the city. Destination. So left or right, I guess. The technology. Entry not permitted. Oh, but I want to. All right, I was wrong about losing control of Video. I think we're gonna lose it soon, though. Collect the first one. Let me check. We have March, April, May, June, August, July, and first. Yep, that's all of them.